Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that looks so cool. Oh my goodness. This is so cool. This is beautiful. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's so big. Do you see that bubble? Okay. So impatient. I can't wait. I need to cut this. It turned out good! Oh!
Where's the butter?
Yeah! Oh, get the other butter.
This butter's better.
No, get the other one. The blue one, because we're already eating that one. These pieces are gonna be quite crunchy, just the outside.
Wow.
I could hear you swallow. Alright, Chris. Try the first bite. Is it good? It's really crunchy. Let me try. Now I need to work on flavoring the bread. Yeah, Sam, you want to try some?
He's already eating the crust off the floor. Oh, the crumbs, not the crust. Huh?
Here's Sammy. Alright, let me get an inner piece. Going everywhere. Hot, hot, hot.
Come on, cut it.
Oh, it's so hot. Wow, look at that, Steve. Oh yeah, look at this.
Cut it in half.
Oh, frick, that knife is hot.
Wow, eating this actually just cut my upper lip in my mouth.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Are you bleeding?
I think so. Not my upper lip, it's like... Just rip it! No, you can't use a... It's a bread knife, you're supposed to... Okay.
Dang!
Where is the butter?
Look at this! Dang!
Boy.
All right, now with butter. Oh yeah.
Good job spreading it. Are you gonna? I can only taste the butter.
So good. Okay. Your turn.
Don't go me.
Yeah, go. I'm gonna really get my braces off. I can eat this crust.
Wow, it's 1:30 in the morning.
Next time I'm gonna put some garlic powder inside of there.
Yeah. Wow, that's fucking good.
Wow. Here's Jamie. Yo, look at that. A big piece of bread. When is that not good? A nice thick piece of bread to bite into. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Lot to work on. But success!
No cheese chunks is good.
Mm-hmm. There's oregano, rosemary, garlic, sea salt, and parmesan. This one's plain. It was just butter on top. Oh, only the crust is flavored. So I'm gonna work on flavoring the inside. And I might add some olive oil into the dough. So we'll see how it goes. But yeah, so good, oh yeah, so proud.